सब चीज एकदम ठीक होना चाहिए. वी हैव कम टू दिस भंडीर वन इन ब्रज मंडल. दिस इज वन ऑफ द प्रोमिनेंट पास्ट टाइम प्लेस इन होल ब्रज एंड इट इज कॉल्ड भंडीर वन. द मीनिंग ऑफ द भंडीर वन इज दैट भंडीर वन का ये मतलब है, ये अर्थ है. भन मीन्स टू एल्यूमिनेट, प्रकाश देना. यह कृष्ण को प्रकाश करता है, कृष्ण की भक्ति को प्रकाश करता है. इट एल्यूमिनेट्स कृष्ण भक्ति, कृष्ण राधा एंड गोप, गोपी, एवरीथिंग. कृष्ण यूज्ड टू कम विथ हिज सो मेनी काउहर्ड बॉयज. द फर्स्ट पास्ट टाइम्स ऑफ कृष्ण वॉज डन इन द वेरी बॉयहुड व्हेन ही वॉज अबाउट 1 year old और 2 or 3. नंद बाबा के कीपिंग कृष्ण इन हिज लैप, कृष्ण को गोदी में लेकर के और नंद बाबा इस जगह में आए. यहीं पर सखा लोग गोचारण कर रहे थे. ऑल दी सखाज वेयर काउ हर्डिंग हियर. नंद बाबा वांटेड टू सी एंड वॉच एंड लुक आफ्टर हाउ दे आर डूइंग. सो ही केम टू दिस प्लेस, बट एट वंस इट बिकेम सो डार्क हियर. क्लाउड्स केम and the sky was full of all clouds, and very slowly rain was going on. Barsha bhi thodi thodi hone lag gayi. The clouds were here, and also the forest was covered with so many trees like tamal tree. So it became more dark. Like night, Nand Baba thought that how to protect Krishna, his very small child. He was thinking, why aisa soch rahe the. Itne mein unhone dekha je Vrishabhanu ji ki dulari ladli wahan par aa gayi. He saw that the daughter of calling daughter of Vrishabhanu Maharaj in a very little age she came and at once did like this, and Krishna came on his arms. But Nand Baba was so wondered how it began, and at once she took in his arm and came to this tree, and they became both Kishore Kishori. In a very beautiful age of Krishna became of 15 and Srimati Radhika became of 13. So beautiful pair. In the meantime, all the sakhis of Srimati Radhika, Lalita, Vishakha, Chitra, and all assembled here. In the meantime, they saw that Brahma has come with 4 mouths. Lalita told that there will be marriage of Krishna and Radha here. Gandharva vivah hoga. You know Gandharva marriage? Malli changing of their garlands. Malli, this is marriage. Not by priests, by Vaidic mantras or anything. So Radha and Krishna sat there. All sakhis were singing the songs of marriages. Vivaah ka kirtan gaan karne lag gayi. Koi, they were part playing the part of nine means Barbari, the wife Barbar, she Barbar, and some another parts all were doing the parts of all. In marriage party, as it is done. Brahma began to recite mantras. After that, here in this place, in the under the please only I pray that Gandharva Vivah took place. After it was done, Brahma went to his lok and Sakhi all vanished, and Srimati again took Krishna in his arm, her heart, and Nand Baba was looking here and searching, where is Krishna? Kaha Krishna? And she took her in his arm and went again and gave it to Nand Baba. Nand Baba ko usne apne arm se apne bhujaon se lekar ke unke godi mein arpit kar diya. Then clouds were gone and it was very sunshining day. And he returned to his abode. First place. Second, Krishna used to come here with so many lakhs and lakhs cowherd boys here. And he used to take what her mother and their mothers had sent. They used to keep hanging here butter, chapati, bread, flowers, fruits, and also achari, you know, pickle, very delicious, sweet, everything. And they used to keep their cows here, grazing, and used to sit, as we are sitting here, in the middle, Krishna used to, and Baldev sometimes, and if not Baldev, then Krishna used to sit in the middle, and all round. First round, second, third, fourth, fifth, seventh, tenth, hundredth, and more than that. But everyone used to see Krishna, that I am sitting in front of Krishna, and Krishna is laughing and making jokes with me only. Those who are in the back, also, जो पीछे की तरफ में थे वो भी देख रहे हैं जो कृष्ण के हमारे सामने में हैं और भोजन कर रहे हैं, खिला रहे हैं, हंस रहे हैं, हंसा रहे हैं. जो साइड में है, जो इधर में है, जो दूर बहुत है, those who are far away, very far away, they are thinking that I am so nearer to Krishna. And they're nearest. And I am joking and taking and joking. So here they used to take their breakfast or midday prasadam or everything which their mothers have sent to me. Sometimes here in joking, Krishna used to take Krishna unka bhojan le lete the, chinkar. और कभी वो लोग इनका ले लेते थे. Each other they used to take their meals.
Snatch from each other.
Snatching from each other. And quarreling and doing so jokes. Once Madhumangal was there and he was so happy taking, snatching everyone's, she has nothing, but snatching from others. Krishna made a very good joke. He took one pakoda. Pakoda, you know? Made by brinjal. Bangan ka bana hua kho, very, very tasteful. And he took the brinjal from under that pakoda. And he poured so many chilies there. And he took something sweet, Pakauda himself, and told that, oh, very beautiful, very beautiful. And at once, Madhumangal came and snatched and took whole at a time. And when he tasted, then, oh, very bitter, very bitter. He began to talk and he began to abuse Krishna. So many jokes and playing here. Once Krishna came with lakhs and lakhs cowherds here. And he, and he kept his cows there in the bank of Jamuna. Jamuna is not very far away. At first it was by side, now it has gone some far long. We will see afterward. So they are all taking their prasads, and cows were grazing. गाय चर रही थी. आज उनको न जाने क्या हो गया, गाय कृष्ण को छोड़कर पीछे छोड़ दिया और वो आगे बढ़ गई. काउस ऑलवेज लविंग कृष्ण, ऑलवेज दे वांट टू लव कृष्ण, बट टुडे दे विशिंग दैट न्यू ग्रास आर in front of them, and they left Krishna behind, and they proceeded, seeing very, very beautiful grasses. They were going, and they are again seeing that, oh, very green grasses are there. So they proceeded. At last, they went in the thick forest of मुंजबन के तरफ में वो चली गई. वेरी डीप एंड दे वर ऑल ड्राई ऑफ फैट देयर हट इज मेड द सेम थिंग. जिसे उनकी मड़ैया बनी है वैसे ही लंबे लंबे वहां पर से उसमें चली गई. एंड दे फॉरगेट वेयर टू कम वेयर टू गो इनसाइड फेन दे वेन एवरीवेयर सैंड एंड सैंड नो ग्रास एट ऑल बैम्बू ग्रास. उन्होंने देखा जैसे रास्ता कहीं नहीं मिल रहा, रास्ता खो गई. एंड दे प्रोसीडेड. सन वाज ऑन द हेड सो वार्म, सन बिकेम सो वार्म. देन दे फेल्ट थर्स्ट बट नो वाटर. एवरीथिंग वाज बर्निंग. उनके बालू और सब कुछ जल रहे थे. इतने में सम डेमन्स ऑफ कृष्ण कंस दे मेड फायर देयर एंड एट वंस एवरीवेयर फायर एंड फायर. एवरीवेयर ओनली फायर एंड फायर एंड दे बिगन टू मरने लग गए. They became that they were also burning. In the meantime, they called out hard boys, those were playing and taking prasadam. They saw that where are their cows? Without cows we cannot return. बिना गायों की हम लोग कैसे लौटेंगे? वो देखने लगे इधर उधर और कृष्ण से भी ये नहीं पूछा जे गाय किधर गई, हम खोजने जा रहे हैं. कृष्ण को छोड़ दिया और बलदेव जी को भी छोड़ दिया और गायों को खोजने के लिए चले गए. ऑल द कोहोर्ट जॉय लेफ्ट आल्सो कृष्ण एंड देव बिगन टू सर्च फॉर आवर काउज. विदाउट काउज वी कैनॉट रिटर्न टू आवर होम्स बिकॉज आवर फादर एंड मदर विल चेस्टाइज मी. ओनली देयर money is cow godhan. So they became so worried and began to search here and there but could not find it. They went in the same position and same place where cows were 30 and they were burning by the that and they became also to burn. At once they said unhone dekha ji ab hum bachenge nahi, hum to mar jayenge. This happened and they understood that Now we cannot say, we must be burned. उस समय उन्होंने हाथ उठा करके up their hand and began to cry, oh Krishna, oh Baldev, save us, save us. They saw that Krishna is among them there, standing all day. उन्होंने देखा कि कृष्ण और बलदेव तो हमारे साथ में ही हैं। कृष्ण ने कहा अपनी आंखों को बंद कर दो, close your eyes. They thought that Krishna will remember any mantra and it is so sacred, so we should do. Krishna thought that if they will see that I am eating fire, then they will be very worried and they will be
complaining to
mother, and this mother will chastise me. That is why Krishna cheated them and told that you should close your eyes. Also one thing, if Krishna is taking fire, then all the sakha will be dead, because they cannot see this sheep. And that is why Krishna told like so. इसलिए कृष्ण ने उनसे ऐसा कहा, उन्होंने आंख बंद कर दी, they closed their eyes. And at once Krishna told that, अपनी आंखों को खोल दो,
open
your eyes. They opened their eyes and they saw that they are in this place, same place. Cows are there. They were
chewing
there very patiently in the shade of this tree and very near to Jamuna in blue. Sakha also, they were wondering how it became. Whether we are seeing that dream that we are burning, what happened? क्या हो गया? नहीं समझ सके. We are also burning in the fire of birth and death and so many sufferings and sorrows. We'll have to die. Surely we'll have to die. I think that there is no man or woman that they have no rope. So many problems. Now you are happy in our association, but when you think your personal problems, then you will be unhappy. I think all wants to come to me and to see, to save their problems to me. This is my problem, this is my problem, this is my problem. My husband is not well treating me. I am so unfortunate. So many problems to each one. There is not any devotee that has no problem. So we are burning in this problems. And if he will do, I don't know anything. Oh Krishna Chaitanya, oh Krishna, that at once will make a very wonderful thing, that we will see that we are in Golok Vrindavan, not here. So we should try to be Sharanagat of Krishna, always chanting and remember, then we will say no problem at all, no birth and death. We are playing with Krishna in Golok Vrindavan. This past times was done here also. Also once Krishna told that I am so strong. Main bahut hi powerful. I'm so powerful, main bahut hi balwan hu. Lanka Vishakha told that you are so weak. And you are so
coward.
You are not brave. Your heart is not as strong. If you will fight with, wrestle with my Sakhi, she will defeat you shortly. He told that I have killed Agasur, Bakasur and so many demons. I can defeat Sridham, Suval, Madhumangal, all. your Sakhi will be also defeated by me. Then they played a wrestling. And Srimati Radhika defeated. And all the Sakhis there clapping like once Krishna killed Batsasur. I'm telling all the pastimes occurred here. Once Krishna killed any Batsasur. Batsasur meant there was a demon but in the shape of cow. Gopis told that don't come to us and don't touch. Hame mat chuo. Tum apavitra hai. Tumne gaiya ko ke bachhde ko mara. You have killed a cow, not any demon. So don't come to us and don't touch. Be a far away from us. Humse bahut dur raho. Krishna told that it was he was demon, not any cough or anything. No cow. No, no, you'll have to make some kya kata hai? Purification. Atonement. Otherwise we will not accept you and you will have to wait far away. Krishna then told that what should I do? क्या हमें करना चाहिए? उन्होंने कहा जो जगत के जितने विश्व के तीर्थ हैं उसमें स्नान करो. You should take bath in the all tirthas of world. Krishna at once called all sea, all seas, seven seas. You should come here. He told that Ganga, Jamuna, Kaveri, Tapti, Narmada, Prayag, all should come here. And he called, all came. And what should I, how we should serve you? Then Krishna told him, you should be water here, anywhere. And I will take bath here. Krishna says, where we should be like water? Then he took his flow and he did like you. That well was done and it is called Venuku. उन्होंने अपनी बंसी से बेणु से उसे खोद दिया और खोदने से ये कुआं बन गया और उस कुएं के पानी से कृष्ण ने स्नान प्योरिफाइड वाटर इन एंड इट मीन्स दैट ही टू बाथ इन होल वर्ल्ड तीर्थ. देन कृष्ण टोल्ड दैट से नाउ मे आई टच यू. Then you can touch it. In this Vartman Kal mein, present time, those who have no child, the ladies, no son or daughter, and if a son comes or daughter comes and dies in the childhood, if they come and take this water and tell this well that, oh Benunku, I want son. I want that they should not die. And it becomes like soul. So like persons come to this well, take their water, this water, and they promise to do anything for that and that, and they do sankalp for that. Sankalp. That I should have a child. I have no son or daughter. They die. Then at once they benediction and after that they have child some. So lakhs and lakhs persons come here for these things. Also, out here. Here once A demon came, his name was Pralambasu. His hands were so long. This also the branches were so long that their branches used to go cross the river Jamuna, and they used to make this like pool here and there, all boys here. So Pralambasuraj was also so very powerful demon. He changed his shape. उन्होंने अपना रूप बदल करके वो शखा बन गया और कृष्ण के साथ में बलदेव के साथ में खेलने कूदने लग गया. They made two parties. The head of the one party was Krishna and another party's head was Baladev Prabhu. And when Krishna saw, जब कृष्ण ने उसको देखा तो देखा जी अरे ये तो शखा नहीं है, ये तो कोई जरूर डेमन है, कोई राक्षस है. उन्होंने कृष्ण ने उसे जाकर के पकड़ लिया और आलिंगन कर लिया. Embraced that Pralambasur. Oh, you are my friend. I was searching you for so long time. But you were so that you have not given your darshan to me. Now I will keep you in my friend's party forever. He becomes so pleased that Krishna has not recognized. He was thinking that I will kill Krishna and Baldev both. They were divided into two parts and they were playing. Those who will be defeated, he will take another on his shoulder. And they should go to that up to Bhandirbhat. Bhandirbhat. From here to there, he will have to carry. Defeated person will carry and the winner will उनके इस पर बैठेगा. इस तरह से खेलने लगे. वो उसने बलदेव जी को उठा लिया, कहा कृष्ण को मरना बड़ा भारी कठिन है. He thought that to kill Krishna is very difficult. So I first kill Baldev and then I will try to kill Krishna. So he took, he was defeated and Balram owned that play and thus he began to carry Baldev Prabhu. Baldev Prabhu are so heavy, powerful. इसलिए कृष्ण को जब बलदेव को लेकर के चला तो बड़े जोर से दौड़ने लगा. बिगन टू रन सो स्विफ्टली. बलदेव प्रभु न्यू दिस फैक्ट. देन ही बिकेम सो हैवी. देन ही केम इन हिज रियल शेप. वो अपने स्वरूप में आ गया. बहुत लंबा चौड़ा और काला बन गया. ही वाज सो ब्लैक एंड सो लॉन्ग एंड फैट. So Baldev Prabhu attacked with his two mustikaghat. Mustikaghat se mara aur uska sir chun vichun ho gaya. His head was broken.
Smashed. Crushed
at all. And he fell flat. So this also was or kuch